bodies but one soul. Should I call you dear husband, or will do just calling you my best friend? And in reply, will you call me the apple of your eye? Not a poem in me, but the voice in me feels free when I express my love for you, my love vast as sea. So special is relationship of husband and wife. Thankful to have such a loving husband in my life. You love me so much, I know. Keep me happy in all possible ways. You have made my dream come true. A true love which brings smiles in every moment is you. A true love which erased all my sorrows is you too. You are so sweet and you are so admirable. You are in my life, yet I miss you so miserable. I want to be with you all time, in front of you always. Joyful I am, even if you are walking on your computer and I'm busy in my work, in tablet user. Your presence, your voice, just you around me makes me happy. A peace to my eye. Without you, it makes me empty and unhappy. With you, our home is heaven and the sweetness is all around. You are the best friend ever, forever. With you, my friend, in the city of Chandler, seems like a city of love, a fairy tale from a book. It's magical. As the whole world disappears everywhere I live. Because when you are with me, I feel only you and I exist. Because when we are together, we deserve to be kissed by each other, to be two bodies but one soul.